is the packets that the awardees are getting include a copy of TAZ, Temporary Autonomous Zone by Hakeem Bey, a pseudonym of Peter Lamborn Wilson, who also is receiving an award tonight, but couldn't be here. He lives in Woodstock and isn't traveling much these days.